Hi guys, today we've got a bit of history. Not much, a lot of you know about Vietnam, but they've been through the fucking mill, man. Obviously the French colonised them, and the fucking United States did what the fuck they did to them, which was a fucking despicable. So, we'll come to the War Museum here now, so we're gonna have a look around. It should be quite good. Chain going on, fucking make a mess. A1 Sky Raider. Fighter bomber manufactured by McDonnell Douglas Company. 4 20mm cannons. Wow. 8 rocket launchers. 15 bombs. Wow. Some arsenal. So these are yourselves in the tiger cages. Crazy what they fucking made these people do, man. It's fucking inhumane. It was bought by the French in Vietnam in the early 20th century and kept for use in the big jail at Laundry Street. In little cells. It's crazy. I've done time in prison and I wouldn't have liked to have spent my time in there. Crazy shit, man. Absolutely crazy. Absolutely crazy how these people were treated. Do a lot to do with meditation and the business that I just started up, to do wellness and mindfulness, to do with my history. But I tell you what, I thought I'd been through some traumatic shit in my life, but fuck me, these people, man. People, fucking, I feel for them, 100% feel for them all.
Head southeast, then turn right.
Bell made from a 15 pound bomb canister. Like I said, I've been in prison, and I wouldn't have liked to have had this regime. Tell you what, it makes you realise what some of these people fucking went through.
Oh guys, I've been in museums all over the world. I've seen history of the world all over the world. But that was one of the most hitting sort of places I've ever been in my life, man. I've been in the army, I've been a bad boy, I've done naughty things to people, I've done naughty things to myself, etc, etc. I've also been a good lad. But that in there, what the fuck were they thinking, man? The fuck were they thinking doing this to these people? Absolute bullshit, man. Kept in cages and all that shit. Nah. Not good.